Welcome to another TA Tech Tip. In this tech tip, we are going to show you how to properly connect a refrigerated cooling system to a Discovery DSC with setup in Trails. There are three types of RCS that are compatible with DSC 25, 250, and 2500 over the temperature range from negative 120 degrees Celsius to 550 degrees Celsius. Press the lid open and the close button on the touch screen to open the lid. To remove the top cover of the DSC, simply lift it up and pull. Plug the heater cable into the port. When you hold the cooling head, make sure your hand is supporting the neck of the head. Align the pin on the cell base with the corresponding slot in the RCS cooling head and carefully place the cooling head over the cell. Be careful to avoid bumping the top surface of the cell with the head. Use the 5/32-inch Allen wrench to tighten the screws. Partially tighten the three screws, alternating around the cooling head, partially tighten each screw to ensure an even and tight fit. Plug in the small connection cable for the cooling head heater. Make sure the DSC cell is sitting right in the center. Replace the top cover on the DSC. Connect the main cable. Connect the event cable to the back of the DSC. To the RCS, use the red and black electrical connectors. Make sure the event and menu switch is on event. Then go to Trails. Under Option, under DSC and Cooler, you can select your cooler type for your DSC. Click OK. Before you finally click the Event On button in Trails, make sure the base purge is connected to your DSC. Then click Your RCS is now operational. In this tech tip, we showed you how to connect a RCS to a Discovery DSC. Please subscribe for more helpful tips from TA Instruments, and thank you for your interest.